Okay, just a quick look at synthetic division. It's a method of division that simplifies long division. It takes all of the calculations from long division, but strips away many of the x squareds and x cubes, and it takes subtraction and turns it into addition, and dividing and turns it into multiplying. So it's very easy. So here's a look at we would never get something this difficult in Leaving Cert because it's a power 4. You might get something up to a polynomial power 4. So what you do is you strip out the coefficients, 2, negative 5, negative 4, 0 for x squared, minus 4, and 8. And you make you solve this, you get the root for this, which is 3. Okay. So then here are steps. I'll just reset it. Your first step is to... You'll be dividing, you see, x minus 3 into this, so the 2 will become part of the cubic quotient. So you bring that 2 straight down. Second step is to multiply this 3 by this 2. Okay, and you'll get 6. The third step is to add these two numbers. Okay, that's equivalent to the subtraction you would be doing in long division. And the reason you're doing addition is because of the sign switch from the factor to the root. Your next step is to do 3 ones. 3, add, multiply, add, and you get very used to the pattern very, very quickly. Okay, and then the final addition should come out at 0 if this is a factor of the polynomial. This will be 0, and it will almost always be 0 in school mathematics you're doing. Thank you.